say to you, you are our brother, and I would like you to consider us as your brothers. And when I mean, I'm not meaning the Rivlin family and the Azabu family, I'm meaning the Jewish people and the Armenian people. Charles, you sang so wonderfully. No, I could never forget in English. Well, dear friends, the Jewish people will also never forget you and will be grateful to you for, and your family forever. Thank you so very much.